whatever you got to give. You reckon that you're the shit, you're stepping like you're the king. Come again, bring it on, this isn't some overnight shit. All the years I put into this music is the reason why I write. Bring it on, you wanna challenge, bring it on. You wanna teach it, bring it on. You wanna beat, bring it on. Fuck all the reasons, bring it on.
Let's get this shit started, huh?
Yeah.
Hello, Darwin! How the fuck are you, Mark?
I'm a skank!
I guess it's gonna be better than this wannabe Snoop Dogg. Bellee, I saw your battle cry, you lost, true God. On the weekend, you go too from. When I heard you and your crew wanted to fly me up, just so I could rock it properly, I thought NT jerky and Paul's iced coffee and weed is all I need. I'm headed north, try stop me. You look like you were born in Donnie, into a motherfucking porta potty. I was flown here for free and I just caught a body. You really think I do this shit for a hobby? Here I am battling the ghetto superstar. Yeah, bruh, everyone know who you are? In Noonamah. He a skinny motherfucker too. And I know you bulimic, so these bars will be hard to swallow, Slim. An alcoholic too, so here's some bars to drown your sorrows in. He thought, if I battle Skank, it might get me views. More like a headline in the NT News. Rapper burned by Skank. Article states, he made his first mistake and still with certain fate when he heard my name. And by rehearsing lame words to shame my perfect game, you single-handedly increased the murder rate. Reserved your place behind the pearly gates. You don't deserve to take your breath in my person's space. You fucking worthless, straight having dirty snake, backstabbing, unworthy mate, whack rapping, surly faced invertebrate. You're a world away. I'ma turn and say that I'm the best with words on stage. So to squirm you worm and take your place and stand and learn today.
This just to show you how much I don't care about how you feel, cunt. I think you and your dingo are stupid because your dingo looks like a fucking red healer. And I know how it goes and you're like, it's time for your meal, pup. His dingos eat babies and you're laughing your blowies from your dog when you're real drunk. And I'll get in Skank's face when his dog's in a side yapping. I'll kick his fucking dog so hard and I'll make it back to him. I came to make him bow down and I don't mean that shit in a nice way. So get on your fucking knees like Skank's do on a Friday. I say, neither you and your dingo have a leg to stand on. Cause you're an outback hillbilly and your puppy is a mixed bred cat dog. Calling it 6 legs and I'm with the pile of cookies that's buried in my son's sandbox. Your dog wears the pants in your relationship and you just walk around with your pants off. I heard you as fuck, but you're now doing instead of stand up. I'll be the last man standing if this shit was a Mexican standoff. Give me the punk rock plus you can stand down with your banter and understand that you stop standing and don't stand a chance, chump. Garbage and he gets trash when he drinks. But he looks at that app on the TV with that old man's voice starts to sing. Put your rubbish in a bin. Fuck that, I'm throwing it down with the rest of the little. And the viewer was left at the back of the bingo after they crammed the winner. I can't respect the cunt that lives with his mom like Principal Skinner. It represents the antique but still flows like my team Dilemma. Words come to mind, this needs to stop. He came with intentions of beating me, but he's gonna end up beating me off. Your family's an easy loss, and the only thing that's left to do is go back to Alice Springs and feed your dog.
Come on, give it up for Bellee!
Give it up for Bellee! Now, aren't you the stripper Paul from the Humpty Doo Tavern? You work in two jobs, eh, dude? That's cute. This bloke wants beef because he's hungry. Someone feed him something. Some veg, roast chook with heaps of stuffing. Bellee is grumbling. He's weak and suffering because he's had the same feed every single night this week. Nothing. See? He understands. He's laughing. But honest, your health looks harming. At least you'll die quickly, fasting, and die doing what you love, starving. Hey brother, just let me know if these next few statements are true or not, alright?
Fuck yeah.
Bellee, I heard your dick
smelly. And your best friend's called Deep. Does he get deep in your belly? And how's your game pimping? Good? The club would tell me. Got chucked on the telly. He watched Underbelly. Started acting hard trying to run the city. But still no chick will get under belly. Now I'm about to make Belly well known like his felonies. Get him holding memory. But you'll only remember me. Turn the show to a cemetery. Bury Belly 6 feet deep. Won't know where we'll ever be. Now let me see. Brian Lacombe. Say it with me one more time. Brian Lacombe. Sound like a serial killer name. But I can see who you truly are. Sad, insecure, filled with pain. Brain as empty inside as your dinner plate. Mate, I bet he gets high from a tin of paint. But judging on his withered state, I bet he gets high from paint thinners, eh? In a few years, Belly brother, we can have a sit, talk about this day and reflect. Or maybe we'll laugh awkwardly, look at our phones and quickly change the subject. You're up next, fuckhead. Hey, now, hold up. Wait a minute. He thinks he's the boss and he runs the ship. Well, this is murder. I'm about to fucking take your job like an Impex worker.
Give me a few months to prepare and I'll tear him a new asshole. And he needs a new one because the hemorrhoid he suffers from destroyed the last one. Your own bodily fluid is the ambience you bask in. You wipe your ass with toilet paper and it's rougher than shark skin. Maybe after this you'll learn how to flow where the shark swims. To keep it held together down there he has to wear a pair of dark skins. And it's hard to understand what it's like when every fight stings. But this is the truth, he deals with it every day. If you don't believe me, you can ask him. No, Skank, you're an ugly cunt. That's the opposite of good looking. If I fly over the child with all features and smile, I fucking smother it with a cushion. Fuck you in every ounce of effort that you've ever put in. The result of your effort is worse than your wife's cooking. And I told you I wouldn't, so I won't get distracted with a bunch of rhymes you ran at woman, but you wrote a bunch of things I could say that you said that I couldn't. You go to bed fully loaded with snacks and supplies. In 5 years, your titties will be the same size as your wives. When you get embarrassed sometimes, you run into the desert and hide, and only come back when your wife finds you and buys you a fucking Kinder Surprise. You can try and deny it, justify in your spare time, but I'll disappear you in the night like a flight from Malaysian Airlines. You're not flying in the cockpit, you're not the boss, you're a hostage. You'll get accosted when you come across this and left with a mouthful of ostrich sausage. Toss it, stop it. You were softer than a box of cotton, and them cotton underpants that you got covered with your boxes all sloppy and rough. Your missus is like, what the fuck has he got me washing? But the bitch has got no options because of the time that it took him, otherwise he wouldn't put his jacket to his dingo when his wife wasn't looking. And I thought about how to finish this sucker, so here it is. I'm cracking mad jokes and you're the only bloke that's taking it serious. You wear a leather jacket and look like more of a faggot than Eddie Murphy in Delirious, and then bloodstains towing the job. Hemorrhoids is playing up at the end of the skank that's got a fucking period.
Time! Okay, round three, skank!
Now everyone say hello to the junkie version of Kramer. Always coming around unannounced. Like, hey man, you got an ounce? Nah, okay then, I gotta bounce. See this bloke drunk as fuck trying to fight dudes down the pub. Bruss, no one likes you. The only places you get invites to is out the front. Getting out the front? He hangs around the pubs and up, starting on cuts who are harmless as fuck, trying to get himself a pass for the bus. Cause his shift starts soon, he's gotta get to Cash Arena. Bloke works there unofficially as a cleaner. He picks up all the dairy butts, does the Macarena. When he finds a lovely one like, hey, that's a keeper. But honestly, it saddens me that I have to do this. Cause you remind me of myself when I was young, drunk and stupid. But you're older than I am, so that presents some confusion. But I think it really means that I'm the best one to do this. I'll represent it to you and get respect from my music. You can have your bottle of gin and get drunk and spew shit. Or we can rock together, bros. Let's start the movement. This is anti-hip-hop and this is how we do it.
Dictionary, as if you think that I wouldn't. One definition is to dance like a punk and the other is a promiscuous woman. There's another rapper with bosoms as dodgy and clandestine. Still on an ass, but he's probably a transvestite. And I thought it was stereotyped, the country bumpkins lacked intelligence, but you and your ability is actual evidence. I thought you might have been born like that, but full blown condition. So consequences are going on benders with petrol sniffers. I guess the third round, so I'll pile on all of the extra disses. It'll only take a minute, like when you're having sex with your missus. Fucking embarrassed is what you get when you visit, and it's bound to happen when you think that you're the best when you visit. Yeah, this cunt probably thinks he looks hard in the eyes of the youth. Put his camp dog in his lap while he's driving his youth. But it's a gimmick, a facade, with this shit he covers the truth. You shave off his beard and his cunt will look fucking chubby and cute. Nicer flow. My rhymes are dope compared to this guy on a siphon hose. Bored on the nice and lone, I'm letting as the life he chose. And he asked me if he could borrow my jerry can after the gig. I was like, fuck it, I suppose. And he got bass in the grass because last year you had a wish to get you noticed. So this year you're the guy that started performing before the gate was open. He had his first kick, him and all his homies are tight. But he lives in Blackfella country and all his homies are Asian or white. The Alice Springs King, fuck it, suck it and see it. Yeah, the real king of Alice Springs made a track aimed at you, it was called Fucking With D. No self-proclaimed king is ever fucking with me, and he's so ready to leave his fingers clutching his keys. After this shit, this pussy won't want nothing but peace. After being torn to pieces because he fucked with a beast. That motherfucker here is waiting on your second release. I'm only human, would have been better if it was nothing but beats.
Skank and Bellee battle. I give it 2-1 to Skank. I think Bellee won the first. Skank come harder in the second and third. More punchlines, more crowd reaction. So 2-1 Skank. Peace.
Just watched the Bellee and Skank battle. Bellee took the first round. Skank got the second. Third round was a bit closer. But I have to go with Bellee. I think he hit it a bit harder at the end.
Well, Skank MC got that one due to deliverance and the fact that you couldn't hear what Bellee was saying, but that's my word.